All right, Philadelphia Spectrum, Saturday night, November the 7th, 8 o'clock start. Big World Wrestling Federation card. I know that Saturday night means the entire family certainly welcome to join us, as they always are. Nonetheless, my good friend in Morristown, Gorilla Monsoon, is going to be watching this one. Matter of fact, he'll be there. Bam Bam Bigelow to meet Killer Khan. You can bring Mom and Dad, the kids, Grandpa and Grandma, Uncle Harry and Aunt Blanche. Bring them all. Strikeforce going against the Islanders, two referees to officiate that matchup. Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, along with Virgil. Virgil will be here. He always is counting those C notes, and he watches them very closely, by the way. But DiBiase is going to be facing Brutus the Barber Beefcake. Junkyard Dog to meet Hercules. Come on in. What is it, Macho Man, Randy Savage? What?
I'm going to do the town situation. Yeah, get me dry. Went into the Pacific Ocean and came out completely wet. Yeah, wet and wild, Mean Gene Okerlund, yeah. Talking about the city of brotherly love, huh?
Right.
Uh-huh. Yeah, and I'm talking being ready for the big, big, big shark. Yeah, the one with the music notes all over.
Honky Tonk Man.
You got it right there, yeah. I'm talking to you, music man. Don't buy any unripe bananas because you're not going to be needing them, no. Uh-huh. Winter clothes, you're not going to be needing them either. I remember Saturday night's main event. Yes, I do. Yeah, Honky Tonk Man. When you touched Elizabeth and sent her to the ground right there, over and over and over in my mind, I see what you did. And stand her over here with swiveling hips. Well, those hips are going to be in a cast. Yeah, they are. Oh, yeah. And I'm talking Philadelphia will never be the same after. Yeah, the Flyers are nothing when they're checking guys against the... Yeah, doing the thing in hockey. Yeah, I'm taking that puck. And I'm taking Honky Tonk, and I'm sending him into the seats.
Sending him into the seats?
Oh, yeah.
I get the distinct impression that everything is the Honky Tonk Man, and really you don't have that much going for the Intercontinental, the belt that you held for 14 months.
I'm going to take that Intercontinental Heavyweight Championship belt, and I'm going to swing it around 93 and 1.5 times and send it to the bleachers, yeah, in the Spectrum, and hope some 11-year-old girl, yeah, gets the belt and wears it proud. Uh-huh. And you, Honky Tonk Man, I'm taking you from one end of the Spectrum all the way to the other end, and I'm leaving you laying in the middle of the ring, yeah.
He spoiled it for you, didn't he?
He's going to do the thing, yeah. He's not going away with my reputation.
All right, I thank you, Macho Man Randy Savage. By the way, it's down this way.
All right, I got you.
We'll be challenging the Honky Tonk on second thought. That's the girl.
Honky Tonk,
Spectrum, Saturday night, November the 7th.